गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ योर चैप्टर नंबर 5, द गेस्ट। लेट्स स्टार्ट द रीडिंग ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। सो मुल्हा नसीरुद्दीन वेंट होम, ही चेंज्ड इनटू हिज फाइनेंस सिल्क गारमेंट्स, ही पुट हिज बेस्ट कैप ऑन हिज हेड एंड एडेड अ हैंडसम हाई कॉलर्ड कोट। हैंडसम मीन्स स्टाइलिश और स्मार्ट लुकिंग। He sprinkled rose water on his face and hands. He combed his beard. Smiling to himself, he made his way back to the rich man's house and knocked at the door. Once again, the servant opened it. Once again, the mulha said, "Your master has invited me to his feast." This time, the servant bowed respectfully and ushered him in. Now, ushered means led him into house respectfully. Welcome, welcome, Mulha Sahib. And the rich man himself showed the Mulha to his special seat at the feast. At last, Mulha Sahib said, "The guests who have all been waiting for you." The food arrived. "Serve Mulha Nasiruddin first," said the rich man. The mulha smiled at everyone, then he began to get busy with his food, but he did not eat. "Hi, hi," cried the guests. "Mulha Sahib, what are you doing?" cried the rich man, for Mulha Nasiruddin had begun to spoon the soup. Spoon the soup means pour the soup. Over his best cap, he crumbled the bread and sprinkled the crumbs over the shoulders of his handsome high-collared coat. He took apart this shish kebab and fed it lovingly to his sleeves. The mulha replied, "When I arrived in rags, you turned me away." Means when I came in torn clothes, you did not give me any respect. Now that I am dressed in finery, means showy and expensive clothes, you treat me with honor. Clearly it is my clothes you are welcoming and not me. So it is only fitting that they should eat this delightful food you have prepared for them." The rich man hung his head in shame. He said, "Mulla Sahib, forgive me. I was blind. I saw only your clothes and could not recognize the wearer. I will never again judge people by how they look or by the clothes they wear." And in truth, he never did. So, students, I hope you all understood well. Thank you.